know that sometimes life can be hard, but listen to this. It is in the falling apart that the Lord can put things back together. It's in the falling apart of your life that you should be seeking God like never before, thanking God like never before, drawing nigh to God. Jesus said, draw nigh to me, and I will draw nigh to you. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all things shall be added unto you. My testimony today is my life looks like it's falling apart, but I heard God say, it is in the falling apart that I will put your life back together as I desire it to be. I, the Lord Jesus, will put your life back together as I have called it to be, as I have spoken it to be. See, there's a time where I had gotten out of pocket. I've gotten out of the way. Now is that season where God says, I will take over. Jesus, I will sit in the driver's seat, and I will be the one to put your life back together as I have called it and as I have spoken it and as my word has declared, you shall be the head and not the tail. In Jesus' name, for whom this is for, be blessed.